regarding transferring of the on the YouTube is even now a secret to me. Yes, hope is the word on which the every continuity of action depends. Without hope, we do not act. It is hope that we act. And now, what is related to hope, sir? We will said the girl shaking her thumb under his nose. Yes. Shake word is quite clear. It is not
yes, sir.
Unknown to you. The students are joining. Let them join. Yes. Shake, tremble, shiver, quiver also. Quivering. He was quivering due to cold. He was shivering due to cold. He was trembling with fear. He was trembling due to fear. Tremble. Shiver. Fear. Okay.
Sir, paragraph second.
Paragraph first. Hopes. Said the girl, shaking her thumb under his nose, under her hand, his nose. His is for Velu, and her is for the strange girl of the same age. And under his nose.
Why suppose that?
Clear, Bolo.
Sir, paragraph first.
हाँ पैराग्राफ फर्स्ट
सप्लीमेंट्री बुक का
हाँ होप्स सेड द
नहीं मिल रहा
अरे पेज 12 है ओके सी लेड इज द सेकंड फॉर्म ऑफ लीड सी लेड हिम बिहाइंड द
लीड
बिहाइंड द हॉल hall mandapam clear hai do you remember mandapam where the marriage ceremony was going on
yes sir
in that hall both of them means she took him, lead, clear, behind the hall, not in the hall, behind the hall. Be careful.
Yes.
There was a big, because they could not be allowed to enter into the,
wedding, sir.
हॉल देरी क्यों लगता है ये नेट की गड़बड़ी है या आप लोग देरी करते हैं बिकॉज दे वे आर रैग पिकर्स दे कुड नॉट बी अलाउड टू इंटर इनटू द हॉल बिकॉज दे वे आर रैग पिकर्स दे वे आर नॉट इनवाइटेड टू अटेंड द मैरिज सेरेमनी There was a big garbage, a heap of big garbage. There was a pile of big garbage bin overflowing with rubbish, means with the rejected food items. With the rejected food items that was full. The garbage bin was overflowing, means it was up to the brim means brim b-r-i-m brim means सबसे ऊपरी भाग गिलास का तो किसी टब का सबसे ऊपरी भाग overflowing with the rubbish means the rejected food items two goats were standing on the pile. Pile word has come. Two goats were standing on the pile. Goats has
yes, sir.
Goats have sir, come he, and now I remember a
heap word will also come.
I remember a Hindi poem. Now it has gone. Though talk beggar about the beggar, it is the poem. Though talk kaleje ko karta, though talk kaleje ko karta, pachtata path par aata. Beggar, bhikhari. Though talk kaleje ko karta, pachtata path par aata. पेट पीठ दोनों है एक. चल रही लुकटिया टेक. मुट्ठी भर दाने को भूख मिटाने को. सामने कुछ पत्तल हैं पड़े हुए. कुत्ते भी हैं अड़े हुए. तो यहाँ कुत्ता नहीं है, यहाँ गोट्स है. यहाँ गोट्स है. आई रिमेम्बर्ड दैट पोएम विच आई हैड in secondary section, when I was the student of secondary section, I crammed that poem, and still I have that one. Okay, now two goats so were standing past continuous on the pile, on the heap, fighting, and they were fighting. If we make full sentence, that they were fighting for a banana leaf. That means the goats were fighting for banana leaf. A cloud of flies here has been used. The fly ke liye hum use another word karte hain. यहाँ क्लाउड वर्ड यूज किया गया है. हाँ, ए क्लाउड ऑफ फ्लाइज बज्ड. बज इज द साउंड. द साउंड ऑफ फ्लाइज इज यूज्ड एज बज्ड. अराउंड देयर लेग्स मींस अराउंड हुज लेग्स. द अराउंड द
वेलू एंड
वेलू एंड
गोट्स लेग.
वेलू एंड
यस वेलू एंड the stranger girl. There was a rotten smell. Rotten smell means in science for decayed.
Sarawa.
Yes, decayed Babu. Decayed.
Yes, sir, decayed.
Science you have made. Now,
I dead and decayed.
I suppose yes, from you to have another word meaning. And thank you, Jyoti, that yesterday you talked about the importance of, you are thinking about the importance of a vocabulary. That is the thing you need. Because exact expression, either in writing or in speech, you need words, exact words. Yes, a rotten smell in the air. The air was filthy due to decayed food stuffs. The air there was filthy. Filthy pata hai na? F-I-L-T-H-Y. Filthy means durgandh. Yes, the smell of the air was filthy. The girl picked up, asked in deep need, what? A squashy banana. A squashy banana means crushed. A squashy means crushed.
Gala hua, sara.
Yes, a squashy means pichta kiya hua banana. And held is the second form of hold, means she held it out to Velu. Means she handed means she handed him. Matlab hatho hath diya. She gave him. Esa verb dekhiye, handed. Or held it out. ये सारे words similar हैं. Here is your food. She told him that there was his
food.
I have first
food.
First one I have done. She told him that there was his food. Belu was shocked. Means it was surprising, amazing thing. He was bewildered. Why? Purnata aascharchakit tha. Amazed, surprised. Belu was shocked. Are we going to eat their leftovers? Leftovers means jutha. Leftover food.
जूठा
भोजन. तब बेलो, now you one I have done and you will have to do another. Now do it. Arnav always yes, his connectivity is very poor. Arnav's connectivity. Now transform this sentence into indirect speech. Hurry up! Don't waste time, Sachin.
Velu asked.
Velu asked
if they were going to eat their leftovers.
Very good. If they were going to eat their leftovers. अब डायरेक्ट इनडायरेक्ट लिखने की जरूरत नहीं है. ओरली वी कैन डू इफ वी पे अ लिटल मोर अटेंशन इफ वी अटेंड इट विद फुल कंसंट्रेशन डायरेक्टली वी कैन दिस असिमिलेट दीज इंफॉर्मेशन. ओके जे इज द हिंदी वर्ड. व्हाट डू यू थिंक आई एम? A dog. Hey, what do you think I am? Am I a dog? Now it is, the ball is in your court. You will have to do this service, means you will have to change it into indirect narration. The ball is in your court. Now service it. Hurry up.
Yes.
Have all of you mentioned your presence there?
If not, then do it.
Yes, sir.
If not, then do it. If yes, then okay. If not, then do it. If yes, then okay. Continue. What do you think I am?
Belu asked what she.
What she?
What
do you think?
Belu asked what she thought about
him. About him. Very good. What she thought, you has come for the strange girl. So she should be used. And do think is present indefinite, Sachin. It should be past indefinite.
Yes.
The affirmative,
yes,
interrogative should be changed into affirmative sentence.
Affirmative.
What she thought that he was. What she thought he was. She thought him a dog. I only take untouchable food. What type of the boy is? The boy is self-determined. The nature of the boy is self-determined. means he is thinking about his personality, though he is not thinking about the condition. He is thinking about the personality. Now you see how we poor people in our society are leading the life and the thought. Here we have the contrast. Here some more catch and the full sentence. Here the girl says that there are some more what?
Some more bananas.
Every expression पर थोड़ा सा concentrate. आप बहुत देर तक नहीं सोचेंगे, कोई बात नहीं है. Catch it. And see, it means that she threw some pieces, some bananas, and told him, to catch. She threw some bananas and told him to catch.
To catch.
आ गया. She threw him a bada. Bada is, you already know.
Hindi word.
हाँ. I have been prevented not to take, but you are habitual to take samosa and bada. Belo looked at it with distaste, means showing no taste, distaste. This, when we use this before a, this is a prefix, this is a prefix, and taste is the original word, and this has been used as a prefix. So distaste, away, disobey, like, dislike.
So disobey.
Yes. So this is a prefix in grammar. Prefix, one day I had told you all the prefix of Hindi. Today I have presented a poem in Hindi, and I am going to present all the prefix in Hindi. Pra, pra, ap, sam, anu, av, nis, nir, dus, dur, vi, ang, ni, adi, api, su. These all are prefix. ये सब मैं इसलिए ये नहीं कि मैं अपना नॉलेज जाहिर करना चाहता हूँ. I want to tell you that in this way we should prepare when we are a student. समझ में आ रही है बातें?
Yes, sir.
मैं कोई प्रदर्शनी नहीं कर रहा हूँ. In this way we should remember, try to remember, because you are coming within 5-6 years. You are coming in this society. You will have to present yourself, means what you are. So for that you will have to be totally equipped, means सजा हुआ होना चाहिए, totally armed, पूर्णतः सजा होना चाहिए, equipped, सजा हुआ. Clear है? Equipped, armed.
Yes.
Armed. Okay, and these are the arms. These are the arms, skills we must develop. Come on, hero. The girl is telling him, hero, बहुत बनते हो, नाक बहुत चढ़ाते हो, बहुत hero बन रहा है. Like this, see, it is comment. Come on, eat it. Now, convert this sentence into indirect narration, because it is different. It is not interrogative. It is not affirmative. It is an imperative sentence.
Imperative sentence.
Imperative.
Imperative.
Yes.
We must now not waste time. No sooner when I stop.
So girl.
When I stop, you should fill the blank at once without delay. Okay, now, yes, do it.
Sir, girl ordered to come on to at it.
The girl
suggested.
The girl suggested because the age is similar and the situation is also not of commanding. Sachin.
Yes, sir.
She advised him to follow.
Yes.
Come in.
And to eat that. It will be converted to eat that. Yes, that. To eat that. That bada, not banana, bada. Okay, you think I like it. That do you think I shall like it? Do you think I shall like it? Convert it. Oh my God. Bahut active rakhna, read karo.
Velu further said that.
Nahi. It is intro. Do you think I shall like do you, it?
Velu asked that.
Velu asked the girl.
Kahan se aa gaya? Harwari mein garbari ki.
Velu asked.
Haan.
Velu asked if she thought that he liked that.
If she thought.
He would like that.
If she thought. Yes. Yes, you is here for
girl.
See, yes, so Jyoti is quite right. If she thought that I will be converted.
He would like that.
I told you, I shall find you something to eat. I told you means I confirmed you. I promised you. Yahan par told means I promised you earlier that I shall means she would find him something more to eat. Clear?
Yes.
Don't think I have money to buy food for you. Don't think. She further told. Aage banaiye.
I have not money to buy food.
He further told that she had no money to buy anything.
Yes. She further told not to think. Dekh lijiye, don't think. The she further told not to think negative mein. Clear?
Yes.
Not to think that she had money. Very good. That she had money to buy food for
him. For him.
Velu.
Very good. For him. Ab bataiye, you did better. What is this D? Did, had, would. What is it? ये D किस लिए है? Did के जगह पर है कि do के जगह पर है कि would के जगह पर है कि had के जगह पर है?
Sir, you had.
You had, तब verb third form में आना चाहिए सचिन.
सर
नहीं होगा।
हाँ वुड है, यदि हैड देते हैं तो ईट नहीं होता, ईटन होता।
यस थर्ड फॉर्म।
In this way, we should judge at the time of reading. A phone is coming. Hello. Yes. कहाँ गया? Yes, you would better eat what you get. And until you have your own money. Very good. So, though the girl was not educated, she did not come from a civilized family, but she was uneducated, but she was not ignorant. Very good. She was not ignorant. She was uneducated, but she was not ignorant. She knew the ups and downs of her life. So she suggested to him that he would better eat what he got. Hua? Indirect narration.
Yes, sir.
He would better eat what he got until he had his own money. Clear ho gaya?
Money.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Velu hesitated. एक मिनट ज्योति, रिमेन साइलेंट। हाउ एंड सचिन, डोंट टेल। हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू कैन टेल द मीनिंग ऑफ हेजिटेट? जस्ट यस अविनाश,
हिचकिचाना।
वेरी गुड। यस्टरडे, डे बिफोर यस्टरडे, दिस वर्ड हैड कम। वेलु हेजिटेटेड बट हिज स्टोमैक स्क्वीज्ड हिम अगेन। Squeeze means
pain, twist.
Twist is very good. Twisted him again. He gulped na hai. He gulped down the banana and bada both. He gulped down both the banana and the bada. बनाना एंड बड़ा दो है, his stomach felt better after
eating the banana and water.
Banana and bada.
Bada. Immediately.
After eating the banana.
Yes. He could have eaten. वह खा सकता था। इसका meaning देख लीजिए। He should have gone. उसे जाना चाहिए था। He could have eaten. वह खा सकता था। At least 10 times more means 10 more bananas and 10 more badas.
Badas.
10 more badas. Because his stomach was squeezing, twisting. Means he was feeling too much hungry. But the girl could find only one more banana which she ate herself. Yes, she is right to do that.
ये उसान नमक में कहाँ धर दिया? कंकर नमक धर दिया.
It is too early. It is too early means it is very early. It is too early means it is very early. They have only eaten tiffin. They have only eaten tiffin. The for whom they stands here.
For Belu whom? And stranger.
Guy Lucknow.
No sir. Belu and the person who had to attend the party.
Yes, those guests, who had come there to attend the party. It is too early. They have only eaten tiffin. अभी तो सिर्फ अच्छे वाला खाना मिला है.
ठीक हो रहा है सर. ठीक हो रहा है.
आवाज आ रही है. मैं नहीं कर रहा हूँ.
हो रहा है इको.
Yes. Means, have you ever attended any marriage ceremony?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
The first, what is the first given? A packet of sweets. Packets of sweets. Yes. So that is the tiffin. That is the here tiffin means the packet. अभी खाने की बात आई है था अर्नब देख लीजिए अर्नब बोल रहा है हाँ अर्नब
लेकिन रात में टिफिन कैसे होगा
आए
रात में टिफिन कैसे होगा रात में टिफिन थोड़ी ना होता है
ये उस टिफिन का मतलब नहीं समझा
हाँ टिफिन का मतलब यहाँ स्मॉल क्वांटिटी
सर उसको लग रहा है स्कूल वाला लंच
हाँ तुम लोग तो आप देखो खाने पर कैसे फटाफट सब बोल रहे हैं खाने की चर्चा आई नहीं कि सब के माने एकदम लिक्विडाइज्ड हो गया है जी फटाफट चल रहा है इफ यू आर स्टिल हंग्री देख लीजिए सिंपल प्रेजेंट इफ यू आर स्टिल हंग्री यू विल हैव टू वेट ध्यान दे the use of if बताया था ना सिंपल प्रेजेंट प्रेजेंट इंडेफिनिट और सिंपल हैव इफ वाले में और सेकंड सेंटेंस फ्यूचर इंडेफिनिट हैव आई टोल्ड और नॉट
यस सर
यस सर
इट इज नॉट प्रेजेंट इंडेफिनिट बट इट इज द फ्रेंड ऑफ प्रेजेंट इंडेफिनिट मींस सिंपल प्रेजेंट दैट्स व्हाई द सेकंड सेंटेंस इज फ्यूचर इंडेफिनिट That if you are still hungry means if you are still feeling hungry, you will have to wait. Will have to wait. Emphatic future. तुम्हें इंतजार
करना होगा.
करना होगा. Yes. करना पड़ेगा.
करना पड़ेगा. Up for them. To finish lunch. आप देखा. आप अर्नब क्लियर हुआ. अर्नब महाराज हेलो अर्नब
यस सर
हाँ आप क्लियर हुआ लंच अभी आया है अब उसी समय आप लंच की बात कर रहे थे तो इफ यू आर स्टिल हंग्री